chances, couldn't finish it off. Here comes Crawford, high hopping and throwing off the fingertips of Seraphin, or his face, one or the other.
Well, Seraphin would have to be Houdini to catch that pass, because that ball was coming so fast.